is Chase Hughes. Two outs in the eighth. First pitch fouls this one back into the net. One high fly ball to right field. That's tagged. Westbrook going back at the wall, and it is gone. An opposite field home run for Hughes that went into the trees and right. The first home run of the year for Presbyterian, and it's a much-needed insurance run. The Blue Hose now leads 7-4. A little opposite field power for Hughes, and definitely what Presbyterian needed.